Doctor Who is one of the most popular running British television shows that has been running since 1963. It was originally a show that would allow for kids to learn about history in episodes that took place in the past, and science in episodes that took place in the future. The head of drama at BBC, Sidney Newman, was quoted saying that there would be no use of bug-eyed monsters. However, later the Dalek was introduced, and it grabbed the attention of the UK audience. The first Doctor was William Hartnell, who was the Doctor from 1963 to 1966. When Hartnell was not able to continue acting due to health reasons, the writers found a way for the show to continue and still have the same main character with a different face. William Hartnell's Doctor was regenerated into the second Doctor. Patrick Troughton was Doctor from 1966 to 1969. He ended his time as the Doctor and was replaced by John Pertwee, who took up the position in 1970 until 1974. Although he was a popular Doctor, Tom Baker, who was the Doctor from 1975 to 1981, took the hearts of the viewers and was the longest running Doctor. His signature scarf was actually made by accident and was going to be replaced, but Baker insisted the scarf stay. To this day, it is a symbol of the Doctor, even used in episodes in the future and in most recent seasons. After Tom Baker, Peter Davison became the Doctor until 1984. He is known for his interesting attire, as he wore celery on his jacket. He was later replaced by Colin Baker, who was written off in 1986 because the BBC felt that he had dropped the ratings. Baker was so mad he refused to come back for the filming for his regeneration scene, and they had to make do with Sylvester McCoy regenerating into himself. That scene is known as one of the worst death scenes in television history. McCoy is known as the final Doctor of the original series because the eighth Doctor, Paul McGinn, would only be in one TV film instead of a series. After McGinn's film, the show was canceled, but then rebooted in 2005, where the Doctor was played by Christopher Eccleston. He served one short year and was replaced by the widely popular Doctor David Tennant in 2006. Tennant stayed the Doctor until 2010. Many find David to be the best Doctor and is admired by many. Not to be outdone, Matt Smith took over in 2011, where he is known for his bow tie. In fact, after the episode where he wears the bow ties rolls in sales all over Europe. The last Doctor and current Doctor is Peter Capaldi, who took over in 2014. He's had mixed reviews so far, but is an interesting character to watch. His adaptation of the Doctor is liked by many. The Doctor has been in many people's lives, in not only the TV show, but also in real life, and will continue for years to come.